chunk of the game that they just kind of took out of the game and then made better. Chris just did, he used his guard maneuver at the exact time the enemy attacked him, and that allowed him to do a flash guard, which means the enemy gets a lot slower. Flash move is the same thing, so he dodged and went for a time. Right now we're playing on normal mode, but there are hard and then there's other infernal mode too, so there's lots of different modes. And then the PlayStation 4 and Steam version have a boss rush mode too. After you beat us, you can just go through the bosses and try to beat them. This is the super attack. That's what allows you to use that big super move. And the way you increase your yellow meter is by using your special attacks. So again, this is the demo for it. This comes out in about 2 weeks on PlayStation Network. It takes about 2 hours to do maybe, but it's a good